nice. All right, so Sam, can you talk a little bit about yours? I put it up there on the bottom.
Yeah, so I started in the back with it, and I tried to do like more like glazing and stuff. And then I started like building up the layers in the front. The left side, like that big cloud with the white highlights, that's like the most like texture, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Great.
Any, what do you notice about that painting?
There's really great depth and dimension in it, and there's good contrast between the highlights and the really dark darkness.
Yeah, I mean, look at that cloud on the left. It's completely coming off the surface of the canvas. It's really impressive, especially right here. See how that's just like coming forward, really nice. And I think it's really about the using the high contrast, like you said, the texture and the different values that really is, you know, makes that as three-dimensional as it is. Did you move from the back forward
mm-hmm.
in that painting too? Yeah, so also really nice development of like a background, a middle ground, and a foreground. There's a lot going on in there, and it's such a big space. Again, I'm just so, like, looking at all of these, I'm just so struck by how much space you were able to represent in such a small area. And now with the eggs, you're kind of going in the opposite direction, right? You're taking something that's kind of small and, like, turning that into a landscape or making that kind of like a macro scene. So, very nice work, everyone.